you know you made it big when you've been featured in MTV Cribs. Oh man, I think I'm going to celebrate. Alright folks, what we're going to do right now has never been done in the history of films before. And that's take a quick commercial break. What did I say? Take a quick commercial break. An in-movie commercial break. It's crazy, baby, but I'll explain why I'm doing this a little bit later. Be back in a few. Endeavors. There's going to be some great stuff. You cannot miss this. Check this out. Yo, what's up, folks? I'm on the search to find a new producer for my latest album, You Cannot Fake Genius Twice. Now, I heard of this cool cat called Dan. Word has it, he's a really good producer. He's helped tons of artists establish their careers and move up to the upper stratum. The upper stratosphere, you know what I'm saying? Now, I actually called his secretary not too long ago. He's gonna be coming by to discuss some business. And hey, you hear that, folks? You hear that, folks? I think that's him pulling up right now. I think that's Dan coming to see me. That's right. That's right. All right, let's make this happen. All right, that's gotta be him. We're about to meet Dan. Is my hair looking good? Check. Tire? Check. All right. Let's rock and roll. Hey man, how's it going? Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for Sasha. We have some business to discuss, yeah?
So wait a minute. You're Dan, the big shot producer? I thought you'd be in a suit and tie all snazzy and stuff.
Sasha, baby. This is how I do my business. I mean my leisure wear, see?
Oh, well, whatever. Why don't you come in so we can talk about this?
No, I'm fine out here. We do it out here. I'm digging this weather.
Alright, so I'm thinking for the next album, we can do...
Hey, buddy, let me do all the thinking. You called Dan to take care of this project, right? I'm going to take care of you, okay? Remember the last album? This is gonna be bigger than the last album, okay?
Yeah, of course.
So we must represent that, okay? What we are going to do is this. When people think of genius, they think of the brain. So we are going to have you go on tour, and we are going to have a big brain on stage. Now, the brain is going to explode. Neurons are gonna be firing, and after that, after all that aftermath, you are gonna come out of the brain. It's fantastic, no? All right, now let's talk about promoting the album.
You know what, Dan? I don't think this is gonna work out. Your idea is a little bit too harebrained for me. I just don't think we can make this happen, all right? You gotta go. Goodbye.
Wait, where are you going? We have more business to discuss. We are not finished here.
Wow, who would have thought Dan would be that crazy? definitely did not see that one coming. I mean, that man's helped tons of artists in the music industry. Somewhere along the lines, he fell off the wagon. Must have hit his head too hard, because that guy is a loon. Anyway, I need to think of a way not only to get my album produced, but also to get it funded and promoted. This might take a while. To make all my problems disappear completely. I've got a plan. That's right, I'm the man with a plan. Check out this plan I have right here. People of the United States and all around the globe, it's your boy Sasha, and it appears that we have a situation on hand. That's right, unfortunately, I do not have all the tools in place to bring to you. You cannot fake genius twice. Now this first message goes out to all the producers. I need the top line producers out there. That means you, Timbo. Baby, if you put your name on this record, it'll go platinum faster than you could say, I'm rich, baby. You put your name on this record and you will be put on a pedestal. Immortality. You'll be amazing, baby. My first album was sick. It was sick. This one will be even sicker. Hey, Kanye, Kanyezy, I need you too, man. I need your prowess, baby. You always spout about no one man having all that power. Well, bring your butt over here so we can work this out. We need to do this, man. This will be good for your career. This will be definitely good for my career. It's gonna happen, baby. We have to make this happen. Now this next message is out. This goes out to all my fans, baby. All around the world. All my fans. Apparently I'm in a little cash flow situation right now. Don't have as much money as I used to. Who knows what happened. But anyway, I need y'all to support your boy. I need a small donation. Just a little small donation to have this album funded. If not, you won't be able to see such hits as Einstein Don't Have Anything on Me and Mensa Madness. Now, it's very easy to donate. All you have to do is send your funds to this number right here. Yeah, that's right. It's 1-800-FO-SASHA or 1-800-367-2742. I will take any donation, no matter how small or large. Doesn't matter. Send that money so you can see your boy once again up in the masses, up in the spotlight. It's going to be sick if you do. Now my last message is out to everybody in the world. Every single person in the world. If this album gets produced soon, I will be launching free concerts all across the United States and selected areas in the world. So that's an incentive. Free concerts if my record gets produced. Now that's all I gotta say, fam. That's it. So you know what to do. Get to work, donate to this number right here, and we'll make some beautiful music, baby. All right, I'm out.